What's up guys, happy Friday, Chocnatz here and welcome to the Last Campfire. So this game was just released today, which was developed by Hello Games, who are also the creator of Joe Danger and No Man's Sky. So in this game, we will play as Ember, so that's the name of the main character, who is trapped in a puzzling place, searching for a way home. So enough of the talks, let's go and start the adventure. So I think this game is just available on digital, I'm not sure, but I haven't seen any like physical game in the stores. I think this is Ember. Why am I only the one in color red and the others are like wearing white costumes? Graphic is cool, actually. Oh shoot. So how do you go there now? You lost the paddle. Hey! Uy! Duh. Hindi ako pinansin ng mga kasama ko. Oh no! I am all alone. Pero ba't di ako pinansin? There is a place where the lost embers go.
But as the light begins to fade.
Okay.
Ember ran, because standing still made them feel helpless.
So, circle to dash.
The wall glistened. Painting showed embers on a sacred journey. Ember felt so afraid and alone that it was a relief to find someone to talk to. Ember froze, almost too frightened to look away, when they noticed a small satchel.
Patay na pala yun. Kala ko kinakausap niya eh. Maloka.
The satchel felt heavy. Ember looked inside. The statue shone brightly in the light. There was a symbol on the floor. Ember noticed something wrong. There was a round space where something used to fit.
Wala bang ibang item?
To Ember's delight, the golden statue slid perfectly into place.
Okay.
Ember left, feeling sorry for the stranger.
You know, the game,
now alone
the gameplay or the game style somehow reminds me of those two ones in Nintendo Switch. I think that would be Zelda. In terms of the puzzle, yeah. Oh, you know, para siyang
the stairway opened Zelda. Into a dark
Zelda-like.
Ember could feel fear taking
tapos
over.
Yung isang game na
somewhere very unfamiliar.
Trying to remember what game was that. I'll try to remember. May siguro maalala ko rin siya in a bit. Hey bird, come here. So am I just following the bird? Okay. Where was I? So yung game ayun, LostWinds. So para siyang ganun.
Ember felt like they were being watched. The path was blocked. The foxes howled into the night. The only reply was silence.
Let's follow the bird. What's this bird?
As Ember approached, the flame seemed to call out. With a feeling
so
like falling,
puzzle.
The forest had slipped away. Ember felt lost in darkness and ruin.
Hey. Okay. Maybe nasa kabila.
The caged flame stoked new hope in Ember. Hope was almost within reach.
Teka, wait, may item ata dito sa kabila. Let's go down. Diba tumatayo to? Akala ko item to eh. Gold.
The flame spoke and Ember listened.
Nice. So now I'm following this blue ember.
The flame lingered ahead. Was it trying to escape?
Wait.
Leading the way.
Wait lang, baka may mga items dito. Yun. Another dead body. Uy, hindi. Nabuhay?
The campfire flickered into life.
Breath of life?
The ghost spoke. Hope has returned to a forlorn. I will warm them until they choose to move on. Ember looked to the ghost for answers. This is a place between places. To travel through as your light fades. But none have passed on in a long time. The Forest King now holds us here. And those who linger will turn forlorn. Again, that word, forlorn.
Forlorn.
The forlorn are those who lost their way along the path. If you find them, send them to me and I will guide them.
Yeah, kaya nga pala.
I am just a guide along the way to fan the flame.
Sino ba yung location ng...
So many lost embers have I seen. More than I could help. Ember thought of those they loved, those they'd left behind.
I think London. Based on... Teka, wait lang ah. Teka. Yeah, it's UK. That's why they're...
The Forest King watches the doors.
Accent is Brit.
The campfire will light the way. Find those who are lost. Bring embers to the fire. Travel wisely. Return if you have lost your way. The stranger said, take care of those you care about the most. The old gate was locked.
Wala naman yung bang laman yung bag mo.
The crow held its shining trophy tight.
Oy, may susi doon, I think.
The stranger whispered, ever feel like you are being watched? I've never felt that. What does it feel like? Is it nice? It sounds nice.
I like how the way they speak. Oop. Aking uod, oh. Eh, wala kang sisiksikan. Babalik ka dyan.
The worm looked helpless, with no way to escape. As Ember picked it up, the worm let out a little yelp.
Anong palaka to? Check na dito baka meron pa. Wala. So let's go back to the crow. I think we're gonna give yung worm.
The old gate was locked. It was worth trying, but it didn't fit in the lock.
Get tired, dude.
The cave entrance was overgrown with dry brambles.
Yeah. No way. Oh. Mm, looks a too big. Nice thing, crow, you know.
He was nestled between the reeds, but it was just out of reach. It didn't seem like that would really help.
Alam ko na, taka. I think this is going to work in here. There you go. Hey, can I saw another one in here.
Inside was a scrap of journal. The strangers on the water went on without me. Where have I landed? Vines and thorns stretch out to trip me.
Okay. Magdala tayo nito in case.
The broken net hung ominously around the skeleton's neck.
I think we can use that.
Stranger shivered in the cold. Warmth was a distant memory, stolen by the passing miles.
Hey, pag kinatch ko pala ulit, lalabas. So, okay, let's.
The stranger shivered in the cold. They'd moved through such dark places. They lay down and close their eyes.
Ay, sablay. Huwag tayong stick.
Warmth was a distant memory, stolen by the passing miles.
Spirit.
The stranger blinked at Ember. Is it morning already?
All guys yung naiisip ko sa kulay nila.
The stranger blinked at Ember. Is it morning already? How long have I been asleep?
Ewan ko. Naginising lang kita eh. Wala na. Wala yan. Okay.
The door was sealed shut.
Okay, bumalik lang pala ako dun. The Let's just now walk in.
He was not, but it was just out of reach.
Emutas. What? Butas. Hindi pala talaga nahuhuli yun. Wisit. Not sure how long yung game na to. So, I think it's quite short. So, let's see. Uy.
Barely visible through them, and on a small pier with barely a sound, a lonely fisherman sat.
Check natin may daan dito sa kabila.
Traveller said, "You sailed in here. Where's your boat? Friend, you need a boat. Go see the builder in the caves. Tell them I'm sorry I never came back." The stranger had blazed their own path, created their own rock, their own islands.
Siyempre, hindi ko siya kayang iakyat doon. Teka.
They did not need Ember's kindness. But still, Ember stayed. Building a bridge, should it ever be needed.
Easy peasy puzzle.
The stranger met Ember's eyes. The two shared a moment of silence. The stranger met Ember's eyes. The two shared a moment of silence.
Hmm. Oi, frog. Hey, frog. Hindi ko in-expect yun. Kachamba lang ako dun.
The stranger was trapped, caught in a maze.
Wow, hindi ko may tulak na. Ah, okay. So, pwedeng atakin. Amak lang kamo, Teo.
It was hard to make sense of this place. Right.
just back. So this one, I think we can push this. No, my name is A. Wait. Easy peasy. No, I don't know what you're gonna do. Nag-date ko na yung dalawang boulder. Ulit na lang namulusot. Saan na to? Like, can I push this? Hindi ako makababa. So pwede mo ba? Can I figure out that one? I need to figure out this one. There's a ka na matulak. Okay. I don't know what. Talang yan eh. Oh my god. Attacking ko yun. Ano mo wala siya roon? Problem is, there's two. Nasa gilid. Let's see. Can I figure this out? Hindi ko naman siya ma-side. Kasi nga, ganyan lang siya. Dun sa hagdan. So, let's see. Ah, nope. Shock. Talaga makuha yung isang yan. See? So, I pull it. That's the only way. And then this one, I push it back. So that, but you're on the same place. Isa talaga tatanggalin mo. And then so how do you anyways, hindi ko na siya ma-pull. Damn, can't put it there. This way. Papalit ko siya doon. It's the same thing. Sure. How do I put it there? think let's reset. Not sure. Trying to figure out. Ano yan? Let me see. Okay, so these are the first.
The stranger was trapped, caught in a maze.
Alright, so I'm pushing it here, and then I'm pushing it here. So now. Okay, so I'll get this one first.
It was hard to make sense of this place.
And then I'm gonna push it here. And then I'm gonna place it here. See? How do we reach that guy? So if I go up here, I push this one here. Still doesn't make any sense. So yeah, so okay, let's push it down. Put it here. Can I push it up? No, I can't push it up. Weird. Yeah, so wala na akong daan. Done. Figure out how this thing works. Hindi mo kasi ako aabot doon. This one I can only pull up to here. Push it. Put that in. Keep it there. This one I'm trying to figure out. That I think I'm gonna come back for you. That was my time. Okay, I'm gonna come back for you. Okay, so
the ember was curious. Where did you wake up? I'm headed for the crossroads. It's not far, I think. I've heard there's a nest there, a safe place. The fisherman murmured quietly between sorrowful breaths.
Hindi naman pala sila patay. Natutulog lang.
The fisherman felt so useless. His former joys were hollow. Sitting out there every day by the pond.
So,
only the dark water to hear him talk. In that darkness, a glimmer flickered. A thought beating like a drum. A thought that went round and round. All started with a frog. Every day by the pond, a constant reminder. For a brief moment, the fisherman struggled to speak. He looked at Ember, hopeful. The fisherman spoke softly. There's a frog in that pond, a big one. Saw him grow from a tadpole. We were friends of a sort, spent every day side by side. So much better at fishing than me, that frog is. Catches them before I can bait them. Oh, it makes me feel useless some days. The fisherman sighed. I've wasted so much time feeling like this. The old man looked carefully at the pond, at their rod, at Ember. Well, listen to me here, rambling on and on. It helps though, telling someone. Thank you, Ember. If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
Yung key.
The fisherman noticed the broken net Ember was carrying. Let me have a look. See what I can do. With a silk thread, the fisherman carefully knotted it with each knot he tied. A net began to form. Here you go. Good as new. The frog stared at Ember, its belly rumbling. This was not how Ember had imagined the end. The gurgling of water, a deafening heartbeat. But then, the frog returned Ember's good deed by leading them to a lost forlorn, The stranger stood alone. Their friends have fallen aside, retreating from what came next. The stranger had ventured on. They were deep in the woods. It felt so pointless.
Forlorn.
The stranger spoke hesitantly. Is the campfire crowded? Let me gather myself. I'll see you there. With hesitation, it offered to share its story. Its eyes were fixed on Ember, but it seemed to mean no harm. Was this the frog that the fisherman spoke of? Ember could hardly ignore the rumbling from the frog's belly. With hesitation, it offered to share its story.
Yo.
The stranger spoke. You look hungry, friend. You bring any broth with you? There's a cook in the swamp. Makes a broth like you wouldn't believe. Keep telling them that it doesn't taste right. They'll keep giving you more. The Wanderer's Diary. Unfamiliar trees, a path overgrown. Is this a resting place? A place between places? I call out, but mine is the only voice.
Let's go back dun sa key muna. Yun, dami na nila. Okay, so now pwede na natin makuha yung key. So
he was net, but it was just out of reach.
Huh? Yeah. Let's go open the gate. Kung naman makukuha natin dun. Let's see. Ano kayang uwak na to? Visit ka.
The old gate was locked. Ember placed the key in the lock and slowly began to turn it.
Ang kulit ng interaction.
Stranger gasped for breath. Dark water slipping above their head.
Oh. What? King statue. Oh, okay, hindi. So, let's put it there. Kala ko kasi pag tinanggal mo yung statue, lulubog-uli siya.
I care if they sank or swam. Slowly, the tides ebbed, washing over old walls. Emerging from the inky depths. Ember reached out a hand.
This is the fifth forlorn.
The stranger looked down. The ground feels good beneath my feet, friend.
Hey. Kalandaan. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so we're just missing. We need dalawa pa. So I think yung isang yung puzzle kung saan ako na-stuck. May mga gumugulong. Dito yan. Ito na naman siya. So let's try to figure this out.
The stranger was trapped, caught in a maze. It was hard to make sense of this place.
Okay, so good. So now what do we do? Put this up. Oh no. But I couldn't put this up. Sa akin to. I mean, uy, pwede pa lang ganun. Yeah, there you go.
The trail just kept on closing.
Yeah. Sa lakas. There you go. Is it ka? Nakakuha ko pala siya sa second attempt. Actually, hindi siya second attempt. Hindi ko alam pang ilang attempt yun. Oh my god. Okay, malapit na sila makompleto. Tapos pupunta tayo sa Fall Guys.
The stranger's voice was hoarse. I just need some time, I think, to see things clearly.
just one. Okay, so one more. Eh, asan na yun? Okay, I got one more. Teka lang, iniwa ko yung frog sa loob. Ayan, pambalikan natin yung frog. Okay, here we go. Oop.
With hesitation, it offered to share its story. Its eyes were... Was this the frog? Ember could hardly ignore the rumbling. With hesitation, it offered to share its story.
Ayoko na. Come back later. Bye. Bye, frog. Oh, wala pala. I think... And I think I was happy in fisherman. Di ko alam kung bug yun.
You saw the frog? Did the frog mention me? You ask the frog about me. See what they say. Actually, no. Just... Please don't tell the frog how much I talk about them. Four little worms. They didn't ask to be here. But how do you fish without them? One for me, one for the fishes. Slurp them down. They say catching a fish isn't the point. So I tell myself that. I tell myself that a lot. I chased old Blue Betty round this pond for years. Best days of my life catching that fish. Had to use myself as bait. Stuck on me head ever since. If you need help catching anything, you just ask.
Back this, okay. Tingnan natin baka may na-miss tayo dito. Wala, actually wala na. Yeah, okay. Yeah, ito na yung last. Pwede mo mabuha doon. Nope. Yan na yun eh. Taka, tapos tayo dito. Let's go back. Check natin. Huh. Ito. Ah, ito. Okay. Okay.
The traveler spoke. You ever had roast frog, friend? I miss a good roast frog. Oh, how they crackle.
Ew, you're eating frog? Ah, okay, ito pala isa. So I guess we'll just finish this last one and then...
The stranger had been forgotten. They tried to follow as best they could. But no one heard them when they fell behind.
So let's see what's gonna happen after we complete for lunch. So this is the desk for Lon. Yeah, I think we'll tapos na after nito. If it's just really quick.
The stranger looked at Ember with surprise. Someone came back for me. The stranger looked at Ember with surprise. Someone came back for me. Thank you.
Kishina, let's go back. Paano dumilim? Okay, so here we go. Okay, here we go. So I think we're in the stage pa nga to. So this is just the first level. Ayan, so first campfire.
The ghost said, "You have done all you can, little one. Your journey ahead will not be easy. The path to leave this place is blocked. I will guide others to follow after you clear the way." Others like me who can help. You will always be welcome here in the forest.
Okay, so we finished the first campfire. So I think lies ahead is the second campfire.
Once again, Ember could feel eyes watching.
Silipin natin yun sa kabilang side bago tayo tumuloy dun sa crossroads. So let's see, may tumakbo dito sa kabilang side, so let's follow. Tingnan natin kung mahabol natin. Yeah,
Ember found the Wanderer's diary. The the oily smell of frogs. They know more than they will say. They watch me watching them. Ember approached the forlorn. It felt it was different. They said, I know what I need to do. What I need to feel. I don't want to be helped. Ember could not help. Not all problems were puzzles to be solved.
Cool. Ganda siya. So if you are into, you know, like puzzle solving, I guess this is a good game for you. So I think this is the next level or next stage. Just bagong campfire. Yeah, so you know, looks like it.
The crossroads gate was locked.
And I don't have a key. So let's just quit it. So anyways guys. So we'll end it here for today. We'll continue again. Maybe then tomorrow. Actually maganda siya, sobrang ganda niya. Yun nga, kung ikaw yung gamer na mahilig sa puzzle, so I think this is good for you. Challenging in a way. Siguro as we go on, mukhang magiging pahirap ng pahirap yung mga puzzles. So natagalan ako dun sa isa kanina, yung may boulder. So, naging bubulang actually. yeah. So guys, if you enjoy this video, please do give this a like. And please share. Also, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon for notifications on new videos, especially dito. So, I may upload again. So, probably I'll play it again tomorrow. And yeah, that's it. So, again, this is Chocnatz. You have a great night. Have a great weekend, guys. Okay? Stay safe. Peace.